So, Messer.
Yes.
Run us through what she is. Hangar 9 model.
Yep, Hangar 9 Corsair.
What size?
60cc. I don't know the wingspan, about 85 inch.
Right.
I suppose it is. It's got a Saito FG90 in it. Robart electric retracts, Robart wheels, JR servos, Grand Buchanen. Detailed it.
So Grand Buchanen painted her all up, yeah?
Yep.
Very nice.
Job on it. Weighs about 35 pounds.
And this is a maiden?
Yep, this is indeed.
And this is Lazy Dino's maiden?
Yep.
So it's a standard Hangar 9 kit, and is anything reinforced or beefed up?
No, nothing.
What about retracts? I noticed they're electric. What make are they?
Yeah, Robart electrics.
Right.
In it, Robart wheels as well. There's the Yaddy wheels.
Very nice.
Unit, the Hangar 9 tail unit, which runs off a servo instead of an electric actuator.
And that's a retracting tail wheel, is it?
Yeah. Does the job. It's just. Right, it's nice and simple. All these gaps have been filled as well, so they fit flush.
Yeah, very nice.
It fits nicely. Just one bolt bolted together.
Graham Buchanan. Yeah. He done our Mustang.
Yeah, top man.
Let me and Dean fly.
Just so I can do them bolts up, maybe.
Bit stronger than the YT main spars then?
It's definitely got one in it, so yeah. Better than the ESM one. We'll find out.
Yeah.
Definitely a lot more solid anyway.
Solider? Not heard that word before.
Solider. You know, not heard that one? Just made it up. In here somewhere. That's it, I found it. Everyone's going to say, why don't you get a stand?
Dino! How many of these have you test flown for him now? Is this third Hangar 9 one?
Yeah. Third or fourth, I think, yeah.
Yeah. Shouldn't be an issue then.
This one looks better, though.
Yeah. I think this is the same one, the original one. This is Perry Lambert's old one.
Yeah, so did you own this one before?
Yeah, I owned it before. Thought maybe we could try that, but obviously I've put that on for...
What, an RPM?
No, I haven't got one. It seems to rev well on it.
It's done a lovely job on it, Lee.
Yeah?
Lovely job.
Yeah, can I be in line for this one as well?
Yeah, that's it. No one else wants it.
Such a bit.
It does rev alright on it and it sounds good.
Feeler.
I think you're going to lose a bit of power with it, but. If we'll try that one first.
Yeah.
See what it does, right?
Nice size, isn't it? 60cc.
Range
check. Is this Pappy Boynton?
No, he's not that lucky.
Gregory Boynton. The wheel came off, people.
That's it.
Can you believe it?
It's not my doing though, honestly. I never touched it.
Biggest messer.
Yeah, yeah.